What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another NHL 23 BeAPro. I had made a boo-boo last two videos. I forgot to change the banner on the right. As you can see now, it is the correct banner. So, anyway, we are moving on from that. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. Hope you guys are ready for some more playoff hockey. We're about to go into Anaheim as game 3 and 4. First this one, and then we'll do game 4 a little bit later. And hopefully we come out as the victor. We are going in now. Of course, 10-minute periods. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Hope you guys are ready for some NHL playoff action. And if by some chance you guys are not subscribed already, be sure to do so. It helps the channel out, lets the channel get out there to more people, and it helps you see more videos. So there's a plus side in all of it. But for now, let's get into this. And hopefully, we win again.
And we are about set to drop the puck tonight.
Right.
You can feel the intensity of this one.
Jones gets in there. Jones, poked by Carrington.
We're underway. Now he slides it up to Evans.
Ah, well, he's the puck.
Anaheim.
Oh, big hit.
We got a whistle.
Seriously? Oh, okay. I thought I got kicked out of the
game. That's a penalty. Anaheim's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Ducks lead it 1-0. St. Louis with a big defensive zone face-off. The Blues are on the attack.
Curl it.
Here we go.
Let's go. Wrist shot for Dave's. Nice snipe.
Start anew. Everything that's gone on before is now washed out as we're right back to where we were at the drop of the first puck. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck
shot
off the stick. The snapshot.
We'll take it. Snapshot. Like I said, snapshot, wrist shot, whatever you want to call it. We are on the board.
It's all tied up.
1-1.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Can we get around? I'm being sandwiched, ref. Come on, bro. We're taking it in. 2-1. Thanks to our boy Jaxson.
Downstairs to ringside we go. It's Ray Ferraro standing by.
He wants to up the pressure. I just scored two back-to-back goals. How the hell are you going to say you
want more? The coach reminds the players, you've still got to work. He went right to his youngest players. These goals have piled up to not take a nap, to continue to drive and score more. St. Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone.
Look at the fucking game. No shot on that.
Anaheim's got control of it now from their own end.
Damn, lost the puck.
Along the wall by Mahura. The Ducks have it in the offensive end.
What was that, boys? Come on. Push it together.
Quick feed to O'Reilly.
Nice give and go.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck.
I messed that up.
Zegras works the puck in his own zone. Bruce center along the wing. Here's a short pass to Evans. That's not going to fool
him. Good line change.
The Ducks have it against the wall. Feeds the puck to Mahura. Past the halfway mark of this period, the Blues are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The Ducks win the faceoff.
Good and bad.
Passes on over to Thomas. The Blues carry it along the wall. Oh, they couldn't connect.
Get
on the play.
Guys. Yeah.
Moves it to Cooley. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own
over,
end.
Or under 8-9
and
right
now
here.
It's over to Murray.
Murray, come on, dude.
And he takes the feed. Here we go. Pucks in deep. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall.
Damn. Gains the zone
through center. Cuts to the paint. And that's blocked away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Evans. Look at this. They've got some
right there. Oh, damn it. Sorry, Riley.
Tries to get the puck over to Terry. Lundestrom's got it on the offensive end.
That was a very interesting dump right there.
St. Louis looks and to break out of the road end. Now he takes it over the line.
Damn it, Anaheim ties it up 2-2. 3:19 to go.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game.
Off with two block shots.
O'Reilly's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Jones. Anaheim's ready to go on
nice
the attack.
Nice defense there.
Drills them. They're going to go. Yeah, he jumped in pretty quickly after his teammate got hurt. He wants
okay,
to
bro? Jaxson skates over, make sure he's okay. Miller looks okay. He's up to his feet. That's the line and fighting Jones there. Oh, for a break of wind.
Well, I guess
oh, one little sucker punch and he's
clear,
out. May not be a sucker punch, but we'll go with it, right?
Things got pretty quiet here when the decision was pretty clearly to the road team.
It's incurable. Clear lead.
And after that,
I can't.
Looks
I cannot
like
English
that. We're ready to drop the puck once again.
Little on 3 minutes.
O'Reilly's
good guys have the face off. Wrinkle's doing something on it. He's doing a little ballet things.
Slides the puck across to Thomas. And they keep the pressure on. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. Slides the puck over to O'Reilly.
Nice play,
takes
nice play.
The feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Evans has got it along the wall.
Bad pass by
the
self right there.
The Blues gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to O'Reilly.
Oh, come on. The
Blues
kid's
the
open on the...
Sends him to
oh,
the middle.
Shit.
And that's stopped.
Damn it.
Gibson's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Kid could get a little handy action on the Harper's
contributing offensively, this pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams
right.
will have a chance to get
two
a
apiece going into the second
and they'll
period.
Be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Opening faceoff here in this second period is about set to go. Well, let's see who comes out hungrier here in this second as we are still tied. Puck grab by Thomas. And a save. Anaheim's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Evans.
Oh, we get out of the zone. Or dive and pass it.
The transition. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Ducks have it now.
Oh, shit.
Strong physical collision on the play.
Big hit.
Here's a short pass to Sanheim. Takes the feed at the
we're going to tip on it.
Oh, big time save by Gibson. To be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one.
Let's go Blues.
Sends it quickly to Carrick. Anaheim's on the attack. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Carrick. And it's a shot.
Wild shot.
I blocked it. That's a grade A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net. Moves into the slot.
Oh, shit.
Hit on the play.
Nice play.
Puck scooped up by Gooley. Anaheim's in transition.
My guy's tired or slow or something. He's really slow this. So we're going
to
take a little line change.
Idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. passes up to Jones. Moves inside.
Oh, nice play.
This is a different level when you get into your first playoff and you're able to get on the board. The Ducks make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead. This middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back. Taken by Murray.
Oh, another wrister. And we get the Hattie. 3-3.
Let's go. No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is.
First hat trick of my career in the playoffs.
Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
Ray Ferraro back between the benches, and the kid has looked all right tonight, hasn't he?
Oh, I think better than that, James. I mean, he had an instruction early from his coach about the way they wanted him to play. Remember, we checked in on that. Well, now he's getting the tap on the shoulder because he's done the job the coach hoped he could do.
More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck picked up by Murray. Takes a shot. That's blocked by Gibson. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck.
They're dominating on faceoffs right now.
Moves it quickly over to Evans.
The score should show that, but unfortunately, it's a tie game. So, winning faceoffs right now don't mean squat.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Jones.
There you go, Thomas.
And he takes the feed. Sends the pass down low. The Ducks gain possession.
They're going out for the line
change. Across the line. Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tarasenko. And he slides it quickly to Evans. Into the corner of the attacking area. And now he angles it across.
Shit, there's nobody there. I didn't realize that.
Up to that pass. With possession along the wall.
Bring it in. Let's go. We have scored all four goals this game. Crazy.
High game, you want your special team to maybe get an opportunity, and then they've got to take advantage. This game's untied because that power play was ready to go to work. Oh, the power play's all about trying to get people to the front of the net and bang away for rebounds. This there is no rebound, though. Somehow this puck goes all the way through the lines on the way to the net and ends up in the back of the cage.
The Blues win possession here in the open ice. Anaheim's got the puck in the
Jaxson
is
definitely making his presence known after
the
first
attack.
Two games are kind of a little bit lackluster.
And now it's grabbed by Jones.
Oh no, that's bad. That's bad. Good save by Bennington there,
Jones,
but we're dancing with the downhill
of the
zone.
Game, but now he's back in it. Looks
there
like
you
he's
go.
Ready to go as he gets a shot on goal.
Feed.
Oh wow, that's great.
They tie it up under the broken heart to get this game back to level, and that goal will do it.
The Ducks have evened things up here late in this second period. It looks like they've got a little jump in their legs now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now. You go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Thomas. Sends it into the offensive zone. Anaheim's got the puck along the board.
Shit, he's left over there.
Looking for space inside the D zone. Nice zone entry.
Ooh,
on the left side.
Damn, stuck on you.
St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end.
Jaxson. scores all five goals. Holy shit. Hold on to your seats. The game is not over. Jaxson is not done. Can we see a double hat trick? Could it happen?
A breakaway for him means he's just got more time to pick his spot. When you can release it like that, you're not even thinking deep.
5-4 going into the third period. Anaheim will have a power play with 1:44 left on that.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second.
But man, Jaxson is putting the team on his shoulders right
yet,
now.
Do ya? Third period action still to come. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period.
Oh, I'm
action,
not an A. I have no idea.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Blues are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. And it's a quick pass to Evans. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Tries to build that hit. And the fans are booing me. They're not working right now.
Get the puck, and it seems like it's in the net every time you shoot it.
Oh, I missed the net.
They boo him each time he gets within 5 feet.
Oh, nice look.
Passes over to
They're trying to hit me with a double hattie.
Steps into the offensive end.
There you go.
Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. The Blues gain control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Jones. And
there you
a
go.
Great
there
read
go.
To turn that play aside.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Gets it over to Steele. Gets it out of his own end. St. Louis brings the puck in from center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Handles the puck at the point. Fails to find the open man.
Oh,
oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Gooley's up at the box.
The Ducks
are trying to
shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Too
no
passive,
way.
Not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. St. Louis has a one-goal lead. They're leading 5-4 in what has been a very entertaining display of offense. The Blues will go to work here in the offensive zone. Directs it on over to Terry. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Sanheim. Stopped by the goaltender.
Come on, boys. We got this.
Moves it to Henrique. Can't make the connection on the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Evans.
Oh, they didn't shoot that.
The Ducks have it now. Moving into the attacking zone.
Defense.
St. Louis has it in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Anaheim's looking to break out of their own end. And the puck's booted away. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Takes a shot.
Nice shot by Anaheim.
Someone in front. Slides the puck down low. The Blues will play it in their own end. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Tarasenko's feeling
nice.
That, and someone's going to the
box. We're
going to
have a power play goal. Our power play chance here to score a goal.
Well, this isn't going to help the comeback, but you can get right back at it. But the penalty killers have to do their job first.
Here with the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability and maybe even help the team light the lamp.
Henrique's ready for the try as they continue to be short.
Let's go, boys.
Here.
We got 31 seconds left on the power play.
The Ducks win the draw.
You need an insurance goal.
The Blues scoop it up along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Tarasenko. Here's an offensive chance. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Shoot.
Into the corner now.
Oh my God, Jaxson with an unbelievable shot. That is two hat tricks. That was an incredible angle. I didn't think I was going to get that.
You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time
good
it's
stuff.
Just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
St. Louis has been in a dogfight tonight, but now they lead by two in the third.
It's funny how that one goal changes everything.
Totally.
It was a dogfight 30 seconds
gives,
ago.
Yeah,
now
gives a little bit of breather.
Here's a chance. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Benedict.
Jaxson will never score like these main goals in one
game
again.
Come on the attack down the right side. And he comes up with
it.
Oh,
and shit.
Totally whiffs on that one.
Myself and the rider were trying to bank it
in
there.
Here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Evans loses defenders with his spinorama zone ability. He's so quick and so good on his feet, guys. He can twirl away and create better scoring opportunities. It's something to really watch out for.
Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Couldn't make the connection on a play.
Nice job.
St. Louis plays it along the boards. Sends the feed in front.
Let's go. I give it to O'Reilly.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the
times
they've had them up in the air here. This has been a
dominating back-to-back
offensive
damn.
No kidding. Lazar's side still shorthanded here as they slide
too,
in for
like.
The faceoff. St. Louis wins the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh, did I just get the hell out of here? I got a rebound goal. I just started swinging my stick up. 7 goals. Wow.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night.
We are absolutely, sorry to say, but legit shitting on
the
Anaheim Ducks.
The Ducks gain control of it. Anaheim's gain possession along the boards. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Evans scoops it up here inside the defensive zone.
Oh.
Can't keep the puck in the zone, they'll be forced to tag up.
There we go.
Puck grab by Zegras. Here's a shot.
Nice save. Nice save, sorry, by Bennington.
We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's turned aside. Evans takes it across the line.
Damn, Jaxson, it's hit hard.
The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards.
All right, we're going off.
Jones.
And we will be caught. Oh, no. Bennington lets one in. I'm off ice, though. 9-5. Should, there you go. Should be the final. Is the final. But again.
There's the final horn sounding.
Again.
Taking a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in a series.
Game 3 is St. Louis. Game 4 is anyone's ball game. So if that didn't make the coach happy, I don't know what's going to tell him. Or what's going to make him happy. Hey, just exploded that game for some reason. Jaxson was just on fire. But guys, game four will be up shortly, and I will see you guys back in Anaheim. You guys take it easy.